Hi guys, just a quick little 411. This mail time video is not normal. I do have a guest background person, so just keeping that in mind. Hope you guys enjoy. Hola, Miss Bonitas. It's okay. Cookie's here, and I'm opening a package that I received in the mail today from my wonderful, fabulous Miss Kayla. That's the one that sent me the Mad Hatter nail polish, by the way.
Can I have one, please? I'll pay you for it.
So here is my box from her. I got it today as I struggle to open it. Oh yeah, Cookie's gonna be upset. She's coming over here. So the first item is absolutely Alice. So it's another OPI's collection from the Alice in Wonderland ones.
I want one. Can I see it?
Thank you, Kayla. Oh, yes, you can see it.
My favorite color in turquoise. Oh my God, I gotta try it right now.
Apparently she's borrowing it at the moment. I have another little package.
Kayla, please send me one. Please.
So Kayla is a big lime crime shopper, and she and I are going to be doing kind of a swap to an extent. She purchased some colors from them, and there is a lot of controversy about Lime Crime for selling the original colors. A lot of people are saying this TKB colors, and they're just repackaging it and selling it for a lot more. So I know Kayla had purchased them, so I emailed her, and we agreed that we were going to kind of do some swapping. She sent me some wonderful samples of some of the colors. This is Twilight. We also have Pompadora. It's a beautiful blue. We have Prima Donna, which is a beautiful pink.
Okay, I'm definitely stealing this. What do you want for it?
Cleopatra, which is a gold. Oh, and there's the blue on Cookie. So, in exchange for what I am sending, she sent me, I'm going to be actually purchasing some TKV, which I never have before, and I'm going to send her some as well. And yeah, we can go from there, because I'm going to eventually be doing a review comparison between Lime Crime and TKB's dupe products, as they're saying. So the last thing in my box are these awesome, wonderful rings. Let me show you what they're like. I like rings.
Did Kelly send you that ring?
No. Sorry. We got some random information in there. Okay, sorry. Look at this. That's awesome. It's a new silver, I'm not trying to flip you off, ring with flowers. It's very cute. Here, you can look at it.
Oh, that's birdies.
And another ring is just a basic black band, which also can go on my middle finger too. I like to rock middle finger rings, or I'm guessing she knows I like to do thumb rings, so I have a new black thumb ring as well. So I just want to say thank you very much, Kayla, for sending me my goodies. I appreciate it. I will be getting your stuff out in the mail once I get my order into TKB. And you guys will definitely know in another video about my comparisons between Lime Crime and TKB. So that's it from me. I hope you guys have a great day. Again, thank you very much, Kayla, for the pigments, the ring, and of course the awesome nail polish that Cookie is trying to steal from me.
Thank you, Kayla, for the polish. Look how purties.
Oh my goodness.
It's purties.
Have a great day, guys. Besos. Bye.